Welcome, beloveds. Satnam. The following exercise will be moving your sexual energy through the body. As you can imagine, this form of energy is usually building up or accumulating around the lower chakras and the lower region of the body, as most of us have probably felt this experience before. So this is moving that energy up into higher chakras. We sometimes forget, especially in today's society where a lot of shaming is done in regards to our sexuality, it's easy to forget that our sexuality is sacred. So in this practice, we'll sit up tall in a seated position. And imagine that along the spine is a hollow bamboo flute. And each of the chakras are the holes in the flute. So your breath, as you breathe along the spine, is connecting the chakras. And imagine you're breathing in through the bottom hole. So this is the root, the base of the spine. And bring your lips into a small O shape. And with equal inhale and equal exhale, begin to breathe, coming from the bottom and moving up. And it's just gentle breathing, not too heavy or fast. Just imagining that breath moving up, activating all of the chakras. Imagine each chakra as the breath moves up, beginning at the root to the sacral, solar plexus, heart, throat, third eye, all the way to the crown and exiting the top of the head. And it's just a flow of movement. Become aware if there's any pauses or feelings of blockages along the chakras. Maybe your awareness stays in one point, or maybe it feels like there's stress or it's hard to move the breath through. Bring your awareness to that chakra or to that point in the body. And as you breathe in healing and loving energy into that point. And as you breathe out any stress or tension that may be coming from that spot. By doing this, we can allow the energy to flow freely through the body. When our energy is flowing freely, this allows us to open up to the orgasmic experiences of everyday life, not just of sexual encounters. But finding bliss in our day-to-day activities. Opening up to our fullest potential. And as you watch the breath, become aware of the small pause between the breath. This is the pause of pure potentiality. It's the point of just being. And as you inhale, it's creation, it's life force, it's life, it's healing and light. And with the exhale, it's destruction, letting go of that which is no longer serving us. Letting go of the ego, resentment, jealousy, pains from the past, and opening up to giving and receiving infinite love. And with each inhale, begin to squeeze the perineum, the sex organs. This is the muscle that you squeeze if you have to go pee. And as you inhale, you're squeezing it tight, and exhale, releasing. Inhaling and release. It's a slow, controlled movement. This is activating the lower sex organs, activating the root chakra, and really bringing that energy upward. And you may want to rock back and forth a little with the movement, maybe going a little forward with the inhale and exhale, rolling back, whatever feels natural for you. Just opening the senses to fully experiencing and enjoying this exercise. Comfortable in your sexuality and your sensuality. We are sexual creatures. We have just been raised in a society that has pushed away this part of our being, and because of it, it has come along with many diseases physically and mentally. Let go of that shame and know that everything you are is perfect as it is. There are no parts of our being that we should ever be shameful of or embarrassed by. And begin to move forward a little more, inhaling forward and exhaling back. Still squeezing the perineum and releasing. Know that your sexual power is your power. It belongs to you. And who you decide to share it with, or what you decide to do with it, as long as it's not hurting anyone else. And it's natural. It's your business. Be comfortable in your body. be proud of this temple, capable of so much. Move a little faster. No longer squeezing the perineum, but bringing your attention to the root chakra, the base of the spine. And you might feel it warming up. Breathe out through the mouth. Releasing all tension with that out breath. Coming to center, bring your hands into Yoni Mudra at the sacral chakra. That is just bringing the thumbs and the index fingers together and placing them over this energy center. Closing the eyes. This is our space of our sexuality and sensuality, our healthy relationships and boundaries. And just begin to circle, moving the neck around if it feels good. It's natural movement. You can continue breathing out the mouth if you'd like. Remembering that that breath and energy is moving up the spine through your hollow flute, change directions. Slow or fast as you'd like. Coming back to center, moving the Yoni Mudra up to the Manipura, the solar plexus chakra. This is where your ego is found, your willpower, your identity, your personal power. Energy is moving upward, moving up to the heart. All of the lower chakras up to this point, to the Anahata, the heart chakra, are your physical. The chakras above are all related to your spiritual self, your higher self. Higher states of being, higher consciousness. And the heart is the bridge between the two. Between the physical and the spiritual. And that's one of the reasons why it is so powerful. Just breathing into the heart and imagining green light, green healing light shining all around the heart. And finally moving to the Vishuddha, the throat chakra. Beginning some neck circles if you'd like. Inhaling through the nose, exhaling out the mouth. Other direction. Really releasing stress and any blockages you may feel in this area. And come back to center. And now moving the energy up to the third eye center. And with the next exhale, opening up, up high, coming down. Bringing the hands to the knees. Place the fingertips about 6 inches in front of you, sitting up tall. Breathing in through the nose, and we're going to exhale, leading with the chest, bending the elbows, and let any noise that comes naturally to you that feels good to release. Oh. Of the mouth while you breathe out of the mouth. And as you do this, imagine you're releasing all of the shame and all the negative low vibrations you've had attached to your sexuality and your sensuality, and just let it all out and release it. Breathing in, rounding the spine up. Allow yourself to feel good as you release. You can squeeze the perineum as you're coming up and inhaling, and release with your exhale. Inhaling up, squeezing, exhale, releasing everything. Last one. Release it all. And coming back to center. And if you feel uncomfortable with these exercises at first, that's okay. That's a good thing. It means that you're releasing things that have been stuck within for a while and that are craving and desiring to be released. So just sit for a moment and feel the energy shift within yourself. I can feel noticeable change within and around my body from the start of this practice, and I hope you do too. And if not, you may have to work through the blockages, so just continue. You can do this practice every day. If you want to intensify your orgasms or your experiences with your partner, or if you have a lot of sexual urges or fantasies that you would like to have a better control over, this exercise can help. And you can take your time through it. I went through a little faster than I usually do on my own. I'll spend about 3 to 5 minutes on each of the exercises. So I hope you have all enjoyed this sensual Saturday practice. And every Saturday now, I will be posting a sensual Saturday video. This will either be tantric practices, sacred sexuality, sacred sensuality, or relationship advice. So let me know what you think on the comments below. Let me know your experience with this. And of course, for my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button. Thank you all for joining me in this practice. Sat Nam.